Hello kids, welcome back to my class. I hope you all are fit and fine. Do you have an idea what we are going to do today? No? Okay, I am telling you. Today we are going to write small alphabet A to Z. For that, you need red and blue line book, four line book like this. So you are going to write in this book, okay? So write with me. Parents, please help your child to write this writing. First of all, draw four lines. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 columns. Let's start the writing. First of all, write A. Make a round and then line. Over. Write B. Your letter should be touch the line. From red line to blue line, make a standing line and make a round. B. Okay. Now, blue line to blue line. C. Okay. Now, red line to blue line. Make a standing line and make a round from this side. D. Now, blue line to blue line. Right? E. Okay, over. Now, F. From red line to blue line. Make a curve and slipping line. F. Okay, now G. From blue line to down red line. G. Now, we'll write H. Red line to blue line. Make a standing line and make a round like this. Okay. Now we'll write I. Blue line to blue line and put a dot on it. Okay. Now we'll write J. Blue line to red line down. J. Put a dot on it. Now we'll write K. Red line to blue line. Make a standing line. And blue line to blue line. Slanting line. Now we'll write L. Red line to blue line. Now we'll write M. Blue line to blue line. Now, we'll write N. Blue line to blue line. Now, we'll write O. Blue line to blue line. Over. Now, we'll write P. Make a standing line. Blue line to red line down. And now, make a round. P. Blue line to blue line. Okay, now again make a standing line, blue line to red line down and make a round from opposite side. Q. We'll write R, blue line to blue line. We'll write S, blue line to blue line. We'll write T, make a standing line from red line to blue line and slipping line. will write U, blue line to blue line. We'll write V, blue line to blue line. We'll write W, blue line to blue line. We'll write X, blue line to blue line. We'll write Y, blue line to red line, down. And we'll write Z, blue line to blue line. Okay? Now, teacher is showing you how to write in a notebook. So, children, let's start our writing. First of all, write the date. Write the topic and we'll start writing. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. And children, you have to do homework on next page.
So, you want to sing song for it? Come little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, P, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, X, Y, Z, butter on a bread. If you don't like, go to bed. Next Monday morning, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Okay? That's all for today, kids. See you soon. Take care. Bye.